sleazy. Ram my fucking door, knock it if you dare. Electricity messes up your hair. There's got to be a better way. Put you on the front page in the nude. They will describe how you were raped and abused. They'll take pictures as they lower you down into the deep, into the cold underground. Got to be a better way. You must never attempt to set yourself on fire. You'll most likely survive. You'll just be bald and hideous. Try to avoid dying anywhere near the toilet. Every asshole in town will be talking about how you died from constipation. Just remember, try to look good, have fun with it. It's the last cool thing you'll ever do.
December in Tahoe for Poppy Bottles, then went straight to Finland before Christmas to film rails, then to Reno, then to the US Open, then the X Games, then to St. Anton, and then finally back to Salt Lake City to work on Pyramid and Chad's Gap, and then the couch. I have all these plans to go to Alaska, to go to the World Championships for halfpipe in Finland, and then to go to Mammoth, and then go to New Zealand. I mean, basically it was all shot out the window in about, you know, 5 seconds. So I hit the wall and this is the best year I was ever having in my life. And to have it stopped, you know, completely, like completely. Season for the slowest season ever. Never been on my ass for this long. I'm one of the most active kids in the world, and when you take that away from me, it's like taking the medicine away from a dying person. Thank God for those 3 months.